Hi friends, welcome back to a new episode of Government and Private Jobs for Diploma Mechanical Engineers, 1st July 2021. In this video, you can watch job opportunities in government sector, private sector and opportunities in apprenticeship training. Every bi-week, we will upload new employment opportunity for diploma holders, and this week, in this video, we are included 3 government jobs, 4 private jobs and 1 apprenticeship training. Most of the opportunities are for freshers, so please watch the video fully. In this first, government jobs. In government job, first one is Yantrik Mechanical at Indian Coast Guard. The Indian Coast Guard ICG is an armed force, search and rescue and maritime law enforcement agency that protects India's maritime interests and enforces its maritime law. The Indian Coast Guard operates under the Ministry of Defense. The Coast Guard works in close cooperation with the Indian Navy, the Department of Fisheries, the Department of Revenue or Customs, and the Central and State Police Forces. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. It's a fresher type job. No experience required for this job. Salary offered are basic pay of 29,200 at pay level 5 plus Yantrik pay at the rate of 6,200 plus DA plus other allowances in a month. Age limit is 18 to 22 years. Number of posts 20 for Yantrik Mechanical alone. Application fees, no fee for SC/ST candidates and all others have RS 250. Selection procedure. There are 4 stages of selection procedure. Stage 1, objective type written examination or computer based online examination with a diploma level mechanical engineering syllabus. Stage 2, candidates passing the stage 1 will go to stage 2. In the stage 2, there will be a physical fitness test, good documentation, verification, initial medical examination, etc. Stage 3, final medical is at INS Chilka as per vacancies available. Stage 4, verification of all original documents. How to apply? Detailed notification can be seen at the website as shown on screen. Candidates can apply through the website as shown on screen from 2nd July 2021 to 16th July 2021. I will provide all website IDs and links in my description also. Next is Assistant Aircraft Mechanic, Assistant Sub-Inspector at the BSF Air Wing. BSF is India's primary border guarding organization and in its border with Pakistan and Bangladesh. It is one of the 5 Central Armed Police Forces of India. It is a central paramilitary force charged with guarding India's land border during peacetime and preventing transnational crime at the same. It has various active roles during an outbreak of war. It comes under Ministry of Home Affairs. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. It's a fresher type job. No experience required for this job. Salary is basic pay of 29,200 plus DA plus allowances per month. Age limit is 28 years. Age relaxation will be there as per government rules. Number of posts 32 for mechanical branches. Application fees, no fee for SC/ST women candidates and all others have RS 100. Selection procedure. There are 3 stages of selection procedure. Stage 1, objective type written examination. Stage 2, candidates passing the stage 1 will go to stage 2. In stage 2, there will be documentation, physical standard test, physical efficiency test and medical examination. Stage 3, final merit list will be drawn separately on the basis of marks obtained by the candidate. How to apply? Detailed notification can be seen at the website as shown on screen. Candidates can apply through the website as shown on screen on or before 26 July 2021. Next is some last date of jobs already informed in previous videos. Executive Mechanical at the Dedicated Freight Corridor Corporation of India DFCCIL's last date is 23rd July 2021. I will provide last video's link in my description also. That's all for government jobs. Next is private jobs. In private job, first one is Diploma Mechanical Engineer at HSIL Limited, Hyderabad. HSIL was founded in 1960 as Hindustan Typhoid Limited in technical collaboration with the Typhoids UK to establish the first vitreous China sanitary ware manufacturing company in India. HSIL Limited Packaging Products Division AGI Glass Pack, better known as AGI, are engaged in the manufacture of high quality glass containers. Today, AGI has positioned itself as one of the leading container glass manufacturers in the country. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresh or 0 to 1 year. Salary offered of 16,500 per month. Industry type is packaging and containers. Functional area is production, manufacturing, maintenance. Employment type is full time permanent. How to apply? Industry candidates can see the detailed notification and can send your resume on the mail ID as shown on screen. I will provide all website IDs and mail IDs in my description also. Next is Field Inspector at SGS India Private Limited, Manesar. SGS is a Swiss multinational company headquartered in Switzerland, which provides inspection, verification, testing and certification services. It has more than 89,000 employees and operates over 2,600 officials and laboratories worldwide. SGS Technical Staffing Services is one of the world's largest recruitment consultancies specializing in EPC sectors. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 to 2 years. Salary is not disclosed by the employer. Roles and responsibilities: should have a sound understanding of vehicle inspection, carry out a fully independent inspection in line with the checklist. Checking of vehicle condition, verification against self-certification check sheets brought along the vehicle by vehicle driver. Prepare detailed report on inspection finding. Can able to handle 15 to 20 vehicles a day for inspection in 8 hours of shift. Role is field inspector. Industry type is automobile. Employment type is full-time permanent. How to apply? Interested or eligible candidates can see the detailed notification on the website as shown on screen and can send your resume on the mail ID as shown on screen. Next is Junior Engineer Robotics at Maddox Technologies Private Limited, Bangalore. Maddox Technology Private Limited is an ISO 9001:2015 certified engineering and manufacturing solution company. The company got incorporated in 2009 and it has headquartered in Bangalore. With the team of 100 plus employees, we are really enthusiastic to become a well-known brand in the sphere of automation. For more information, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 to 1 year. Salary offered are 1,25,000 to 1,50,000 per annum. Roles and responsibilities: installation and commissioning of robotics projects, to make robotic simulation as per project requirement, to develop the robotic program, to do the robotic teaching as per the application requirement, to do the installation and commissioning of robotic system at the site. Role is Junior Engineer Robotics. Industry type is industrial equipment machinery. Function area is production manufacturing. Employment type is full time permanent. How to apply? Industry candidates can see the detailed notification and can apply online through the website as shown in screen. Next is Junior Service Engineer at Bajaj Alliance General Insurance Company. Bajaj Alliance General Insurance is a private general insurance company in India. The company is joint venture between Bajaj Finserv Limited, owned by Bajaj Group of India, and Alliance SE is a German financial service company. Bajaj Alliance is headquartered in Pune with offices in over 200 cities in India and more than 3,500 employees as 2018. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is 1 to 2 years. Salary is not disclosed by the employer. Job description: conducting surveys in field and assessment of loss, coordinating with the insured for claim documents and processing, monitor the process flow of allotted claims for registration to settlement, coordinating with repair on settlement and payment reconciliation, etc. Role is Junior Service Engineer. Industry type is insurance. Employment type is full-time permanent. How to apply? Industry candidates can see the detailed notification and can apply online through the website as shown on screen. That's all for private jobs. Next is apprenticeship training. In apprenticeship training, first one is apprenticeship training at Saint Gobain India Private Limited, Sri Perumbatore. Saint Gobain is a French multinational corporation founded in 1665 in Paris. Originally a mirror manufacturer, it now also produces a variety of construction, high performance and other materials. Saint Gobain India Private Limited glass business is a subsidiary of Saint Gobain that manufactures and markets solar control glass, fire resistant glass and other various types of float glasses in India. It has its manufacturing plant in Sri Perumbatore with 950 ton capacity, with results in production of 3850 tons of glass per day from India. For more details, please visit the website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or pass out year is 2021. Salary offered are 1,50,000 per annum. Job description: pass out from reputed college, pass out year 2021. Discipline: electrical or mechanical. Academic throughout 60%. No backlog. Ready to be trained in shifts for holistic skill and competency development. Apprenticeship period 1 year under government apprenticeship scheme. The role is apprenticeship training. Industry type is glass manufacturing. Function area is production manufacturing. How to apply: interested candidates can see the detailed notification and can apply online through the website as shown in screen. That's all for this week's employment news video. For the next government and private jobs or diploma mechanical video, please subscribe our channel Mech Engineering World. Thank you.